Reports of musical outbreaks have come in from every deck.
Honestly, I assumed it was something you had all rehearsed, but I sang too.
So did I. And I do not sing.
The surge came from your subspace fold. Help me connect the dots.
We sent a series of transmissions through. The final one was a song.
You sent in a song, and then we all sang?
Why are we singing?
I believe the song created a resonant frequency and dislodged something from the fold, a quantum uncertainty field.
Okay, why would that make us sing?
Imagine an area of space where quantum uncertainties collapse so rapidly and randomly that new realities are created. In one such reality, people sing uncontrollably.
A musical reality.
Indeed.
So what's next? More improbability? Or will we just suddenly poof into bunnies?
I would prefer not to be a bunny either.
I doubt we will be bunnies, but we may not be done with singing. Simulations reveal we have become tethered to this particular improbability field. Attempting to fly out would likely make it wider.
It looks like a zipper, which begs the question, might it function like a zipper?
Zippers work both ways. Could we use it to close the improbability field back inside the fold?
Potentially. If we combined shield harmonics with the Heisenberg compensator, you'd have to connect both to the deflector array and generate a beam.
That means connecting them manually.
Let's do it. We don't know how all this singing will affect us, and I'd rather not find out. Best to nip it in the bud.
Mr. Spock, you explained that very well. I almost understood it.